Our home has always been a safe haven for our health and well-being, to be nourished and protected. But it also conceals our issues from others, silently growing and building up until the walls give in. The pandemic had a dramatic impact on medical responses to non-communicable diseases, such as cancer, diabetes, lung and heart disease, and mental health conditions, leaving an already fragile structure even weaker. Prevention, diagnosis, treatment, rehabilitation, and palliative care took a toll and left people living with NCDs and mental health conditions all over the world, isolated, without the life-saving health services. Or even worse. We are all made of the same materials, but with different building blocks, each one of us with our own lived experiences. Let us open our doors and share our knowledge with other individuals with lived experience, creating agents of change and inspiring others to join the movement. People with lived experience can provide expertise and insights to help build and shape policies, programs, and services based on shared power between people and institutions. Let us build a future together, established on the foundations of respect, value, and dignity for all.